suffer ankylosing spondylitis.
Say that again.
Ankylosing spondylitis.
And
or ankylosing spondylitis.
And the third time, for luck?
Ankylosing spondylitis.
Okay, slightly different every time. We're going to have to look this one up.
Okay, well, I can't say ankylosing spondylitis. Spondylitis.
It's probably trying to say arthritis.